Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain you the third stanza of the poetry Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. Yesterday we have read the second stanza. In the last of the second stanza, the poet warns us. What he warns us, had warned them really about the same. That means he had warned us about the same means the road which we have opted. For example, the road which we have opted, we feel that the road is the decision which we have taken, or the road which we have taken is what, it's a better choice what we had made. But what he warns us, he says that both the roads or both the decisions which we have in front of us have the same similarities, same thing we have to face in them is the benefits and the problems and the advantages and in disadvantages are also similar in both the decisions or both the roads, because both are the same. When we travel, we come to know about that both the things which we had for our option had the same things in our life, that whatever we opt, all the things we have to face it. What the things we have to face in our roads or in our decisions, what the poet said at us is some benefits, some disadvantages, some problems, some challenges, we must face them. He had warned us that we should not be sure, or we should not think that what we have chosen is the best we have done. We have to face all these things if we take any of the one decisions in our life. Now I'm going to read the third stanza for you. And both that morning equally lay in leaves, no step had trodden back. Trodden here means the walked over road here. Trodden back, black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. Once again, I will read the stanza for you. And both that morning equally lay in leaves, no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, if I doubted if I should ever come back. Now your poet is in the full of doubts. What doubt he had, that when he started traveling a road he had chosen, he has a doubt. The road which is left back, whether it is possible for him to come back to that road, he has a doubt, because it is not possible. Once you travel, you have to move towards that. So यहाँ पर poet यही कहना चाहते हैं कि उन्होंने जो road या decision जो भी हम कहें, उन्होंने जो choose किया है, वो चलते समय उनके मन में एक डाउट, एक शंका, आशंका पैदा होती है कि क्या मैं वापस आ सकता हूँ, और जो मैंने चूज़ नहीं किया है उस पर क्या वापस मैं चल सकता हूँ, ये उनके मन में डाउट उठता है. नाउ आई विल फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन यू द इंग्लिश एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस स्टैंजा. द पोएट सेज दैट बोथ द पाथ वेर सिमिलर, दे वर ऑल द सिमिलर दैट मॉर्निंग. बोथ हैड लीव्स ऑन देम एंड नो वन हैड स्टेप्ड ऑन देम. Both the path had the leaves layered on the road, and no one had stepped on them, as they were still green in color, because the leaves were not crushed or they are not changed their color due to no one had stepped on that leaves yet. He decided that that day he would take one path and keep the other path for another day. What he had thought, that I will take this path this day, the another day I would travel the next one. Although he knew that the one way leads on to other way, he knew that if we started traveling the way, it will lead to the another way. That means you cannot come back from that road. You have to move forward from it. He knew that he could not go back on the choice that he had made. He knew that whatever choice he had made, he will not will be able to come back to the choice which he had not made yet. Similarly, even in our life, once we choose an option, we must keep on moving ahead. The road is just an example here. The same thing, we can compare it to the decision or the things which we take in our life, that once we take a decision, we have to move forward for that decision. With that option, and we never get a chance to come back and take the other option that we have left earlier. We can also, it's a fact that if we choose a path or if we choose a decision or choice in our life, we have to move forward to fulfill the choice which we have made. But we cannot come back to the choice which we have left back. It's a reality. Everyone has to face it. We cannot have a second choice to again come back to the choice which we have left back. For example, we can say, if we opt the subjects in our higher secondary classes, we know that when we start opting a subject for our higher secondary classes, we have to move forward for them, because knowing our future regarding the subject which we have opted here. For example, if we have choosing a commerce section, that means in what is our future, or you may be a MBBA, you can be a MBA student further, or you can do your CACS regarding the subject which you have opted here. You cannot move from commerce to being an MBBS student because you have opted the subject commerce here. So this is a simple example. You can understand by it that whatever decision we make, we have to move towards it. So always we have to make a decision thinking about our future here. Though we have no the future, we have to face all the problems also in it. That is also benefits also in opting the options. We have benefits, we have problems, we have challenges, but we have to move forward. We have to be very much firm towards our choices, and we have to move towards it. We should not regret after taking any decisions, because in any decisions we have to face the similar things in our life, that are the challenges, the problems, the benefits. Everything comes to our choice in our life every time. Hope you have been knowing the explanation. You have understood the explanation now. So I will try to explain you again in Hindi. अब यहाँ पर कवि क्या कहना चाहते हैं कि उस दिन सुबह जो उनके सामने जो सिचुएशन थी, दो रास्ते थे जो उन्हें चुनने थे, तो उन्होंने क्या देखा? उन्होंने देखा सिमिलरली कि दोनों रास्ते एक समान हैं। कैसे एक समान है? दोनों रास्तों पर लीव्स पत्तियाँ बिछी हुई हैं, और वहाँ उस रास्ते को देख के लग रहा था कि कोई भी उन दोनों रास्ते पर कोई भी अभी तक नहीं चला है, क्योंकि जो पत्तियों का कलर जो था वो ग्रीन था। उन्हें लग रहा था कि दोनों रास्तों पर अभी तक कोई नहीं चला है, और उन्होंने क्या डिसाइड किया? उन्होंने डिसाइड किया कि एक रास्ता उन्हें चुनना है, और दूसरा जो रास्ता था वो कभी और के लिए वो रखना चाहते थे। वो उनके मन में ऐसा सोचा था, मगर उन्हें भी ये पता था कि जब वो एक रास्ता चुन लेंगे तो वो संभव नहीं है कि दोबारा लौट आएं पीछे, और जो रास्ता उन्होंने छोड़ दिया है उन्हें वो वापस अपना लें। वैसे ही यही हमारे जीवन में भी ऐसा ही होता है कि जो भी चॉइस हम लेते हैं जीवन में, तो हम जिस चॉइस या जिस डिसीजन को हम लेते हैं उसके साथ हमें आगे बढ़ना होता है। हम आगे बढ़ते समय हम उस जगह पहुंचकर ये नहीं सोच सकते कि क्या हम पलटकर वापस वहीं चले जाएं जहां हमने हमें जो दूसरा जो ऑप्शन था उसे हम क्या चूज़ कर सकते हैं? नहीं, ऐसा संभव नहीं है। दोनों चॉइसेस जो भी हमारे सामने थी, दोनों चॉइसेस में सिमिलैरिटीज़ यही होती हैं कि उनमें कठिनाइयाँ होती हैं, उनमें कुछ फ़ायदे होते हैं, कुछ परेशानियाँ भी होती हैं। तो हमें जो भी हम निर्णय लें उस पर हमें बिल्कुल फर्म, बिल्कुल फिक्स रहना चाहिए, बिल्कुल मतलब पॉजिटिव रहना चाहिए उस डिसीजन के प्रति, और हमें जीवन में आगे बढ़ते रहना चाहिए। और हमें आगे बढ़ते हुए ही हमें जीवन को आगे बिल्कुल पॉजिटिव वे में उसे लेकर आगे बढ़ते रहना चाहिए। जो ऑप्शन पीछे छूट गया है उसके ऊपर हमें, पोएट को भी डाउट था कि वो कभी जीवन में उसे वापस नहीं ले सकते, यही यहाँ पर फोर्थ स्टैंजा में एक्सप्लेन किया गया है। वो उन्होंने बोला है, क्या बोला है? वी नेवर गेट अ चांस टू कम बैक एंड टेक द अदर ऑप्शन दैट वी हैड लेफ्ट अर्लियर। सो ऑलवेज थिंक वॉट एवर यू हैव टेकन और चूजन, it is best for you. Whatever result it comes, that means it is also the best results which you deserve. So never get disappointed about your decisions what you have taken, because all the decisions which you have taken or not taken had the same similarities to face in our life. They have all the same similarities, that means we have all the same benefits, the same problems, the same challenges. Nothing is inferior, nothing is superior in our life. Okay, thank you. Now tomorrow I will explain you the fourth stanza.